These are completed velvet leggings that I have just stitched up. This is basically what they look like. It's there's no side seams or anything in them. Just a couple of things to bear in mind, that the crotch level on the front is a lot smaller than the depth of the crotch at the back. And also, if you watch the cutting of this, it was cut on an angle which will take the seaming so that it gives it more room at the back of the crotch and also the buttock area than it does at the front. So I've not actually got, these are made for Halima. I've not got her to try these. They look very nice. It's crushed velvet, so the effect is very, very elegant. Now to go with the leggings, I have done a black shirt. This is on Black Bosky. It's a fitted type of a shirt. It's a proper shirt with collars and so on, but being darted all the way with full sleeves. And now, unfortunately, because of the problems with the camera, I've not been able to film any of this. But inshallah, we shall come back to. I've had quite a few requests for collars and so on, and also the buttoned proper. This is a proper tailored type of a shirt, which inshallah we shall go on to. Hopefully do probably maybe towards Christmas time in the new year, because of limited time and also the problems with the camera, I have got to get this sorted. Also, this has also been cuffed and lapelled. So this these have got cuffs have got lapel openings. I'm not sure of the exact right word. Sometimes the wording actually escapes my mind, but when I actually go on to the proper tutorial of this, I will explain. This is also a version of a male type of a shirt, which is done in a similar fashion. The fabric on this is classic Bosky fabric. It's called two-horse Bosky, which is generally used on tailored kameezah, mostly from the Indo-Pakistan region. It's a beautiful fabric, it has a beautiful fall, and mostly it is used for male and female shirt type of garments. So inshallah, come back to Jam Sewing Solutions to follow the tutorial on this, and I shall see you again soon.